That's right, ladies and gentlemen. He is driving his car with his gun. America.